My name is Roel Wessels, Director of Project Management and Technology at Holland Innovative. This video is about the project management lectures I provide at INIPED. Being successful in project management is the goal of many project managers. But what is successful project management? There's not one simple definition. Being successful is about delivering results. To deliver what has been agreed upon with your project sponsor. But there are more stakeholders. So you will be confronted with many different views on the ultimate project goals. So, being successful is about delivering results and about managing your stakeholders. And I would like to add, being able to cope with uncertainty and change. Because uncertainty and change are part of life in today's projects. You cannot eliminate them completely. Managing uncertainty and change should bring you energy as a project manager. Like the waves of the sea bring energy to a surfer. I look forward to help you to become a more successful project manager. Basically, this means I will help you to get from a reactive into a more proactive mode of operation. Being proactive all the time in your hard skills and in your soft skills. In this INIPED course, there are 4 modules that cover the basic project management techniques. Module 1 covers the fundamentals of project definition, how to define the scope, and how to set up the project organization. Module 2 is about planning and scheduling, how to break down the ultimate project goals into smart deliverables and activities. Module 3 covers the project execution phase, how to achieve the extremely important plan, do, check, act rhythm in your projects. Finally, in Module 4, quality and control are elaborated in more detail. How to embed proactive quality enablers. Why? Why should you attend this course? First of all, because you will get familiar with the essential project management techniques based on best practices from the industry. But most important, the method is problem-based learning. Your own project will be the case. This means that after finalizing, you will be not only familiar with the theory, but you already applied the theory in your own project, making you more proactive and more successful as a project manager.